Damn. Man, we're missing three Caddos somewhere in... Dude, that one was extra funny. I think maybe just because it lasts longer.
Do not walk softly into the jaws of the dragon. Do not accept the loathsome embrace of the beast at the heart of the horror. But
the horror?
Discover that fearsome face, teeth bared, eyes aspark with ice-cold hate, sinews braced for the fall. And yet, I feel the beast does not await me at the maze's dark core. I am on the edge of knowing, and yet I am afraid that the knowledge will cause me to walk, a willing sacrifice, into the jaws of the dragon.
So yeah, the last retractor is in here, which will let me go to the last live side area. This is probably my least favorite. Might be my least favorite level. Not because it's hard, or like, yeah, not because it's hard, but just because it's not interesting. There's just like nothing really in here that is like that cool. It's just, it's dark. And there's just not that much going on. Alright. And because it's dark, it's like easy to just miss things, you know? Where are you? How many cat have we got in here? 33? Is that really necessary? From what I remember, this level is pretty tiny. There's only like two souls in here. Three. But there's 33 cat out? Where's my flashlight? I can't use a flashlight, it's dead side. We use the torch. Using the torch is annoying though, because while it's out, it actually burns your voodoo meter. I got the teddy bear work. I kind of want to keep playing.
Unbelievable.
Dude, sometimes it seriously is just like right on cue. That was pretty funny. Is that where I came from? No, it's not. I think we'll go that way. Go that way first. I wonder if this is the way to the super secret. I think it is. Still being shot at from somewhere. Oh, all the way up there? Come on, man. Dude, some of these guys are just like absolute legends. Hitting like trick shots. Oh, yeah, we're really have that much violator ammo, huh? I wish I could use the flashlight here. Instead of making me burn voodoo. Oh my god, wrong button. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you can make that jump. I didn't want to go down. Pretty. Yo, I could calabash these idiots. Oh, I don't have any voodoo power. I can't. Pwned. All right, this is really funny. I might just have to take this L. Dude, just give it to me. We're gonna double. All right, we did it. Come on, man, we need some help. Give us something to work with. I guess maybe they put a lot of Caddo here as like a little boost in case you made it this far and you just haven't been collecting a lot. It's like here. Will help you. Can we like pipe jump? Oh no, that's where we came from. And we're there. Now we're gonna get chainsawed. Wait. Did not work. Dude. Can I calabash them again? I'm calabashing them. No! Got him. Is that true form? No. Oh my god, useless. Thank the Lord. My thoughts also. This might be a little difficult. Oh, right in the face. Best N64 game is Gex. Oh, I can't get into how wrong that is. No, I thought maybe. Alright, we're gonna try and calabash this guy too. Or The enemy is walking away. We hop up. No! Yeah, we're calabashing him. I think I can put it here and hit him, but we wanna go up. It's so wrong, it's right. Get him. Yes! Dude, Calabash. Let's go. Alright, some health would be nice. Oh, he's in there! He's in there and we can't even Calabash cheese him because we have no voodoo. Alright, I stand corrected. We have some voodoo. But now he's free. Damn it. Alright, let's try. Oh, he got out. Yeah, maybe we just... That, the tried and true strat. Don't hyper beam me. No, no. Whew. I gotta go right in the butt. That's for you guys. Alright, one of three souls. We did it. Oh, there was... Damn it! See, that's what happens when you can't freaking see anything. Alright, so I guess that's the extent of this whole little area. I guess we can drop down. Alright, so is this the beginning? I forget. No. Or wait. This is the way we haven't gone yet. Yeah. Yeah, we didn't go there yet. We went in the little weenie hut here. We haven't done this yet. There's a few... I think this might be a dead end. Yeah. Oh, we don't have enough. I think if I die, I just basically start right here anyway. Alright, we get it, we get it. You got me, dude. This is a really easy thing to miss too, these platforms here. Oh no! My joystick accidentally doing left trigger thing is back. But not as bad yet. Here, you know what? Have some calabash. Oh my god, why? Dude, why? Why are there so many? Shit. 10 Caddo left. Oh, damn it, it's. Of course, it's the more annoying thing to get to. Dude, screw all of you guys. I'm gonna sacrifice myself. Oh, hell yeah. Oh. Shit. Just freaking merch from behind. Calabash, though. Triple kill. I guess that's another cool thing about this, like, hard mode, is it really, like, makes you use your kit. Just shoot him! Oh my god. And the new weapon's great. I'm really glad that thing exists. Alright, so there was nothing else. Oh, there was this. So we still have the retractor and like 10, well, 9 Caddo to find. One's right here. So I know there's that. I want to make sure this door is the only thing here. I can never remember. Looks like it is. Oh damn, I have no health. About to get smacked. Yep. Way to be not health. I wish I could just drop a calabash on them, but it doesn't work like that, unfortunately. I might have to shield. I might have to take a death here. I'm gonna try. No! Yeah, damn is right, Shadow Man. That hurt. Damn it. No, I hit jump. I hate you. Make me do all this again. Jump. Maybe we'll go to the bottom this time, try and kill that one dude. No! We want that. And that. Now these start spinning. Alright, I see one Caddo. Alright, so there's that. We'll go to level 1 first. So annoying, man. Screw you, dude. That's a secret if you drop down there. Oh my god, there was a third one. Oh my god, there was a third one. Oh, come on, man. They never stop. Okay, we don't want to go there yet. We're going to get pwned. Worse than we're getting pwned right now. Now if there's some... Oh, it was that room. Okay. Retractor. Ammo's nice. We're gonna need some health though. Oh, damn it. Yo, get me out of here. Are they opening doors these days? Maybe. Alright, now we can just get one shot by the boss. Perfect. Oh, there's even more dudes! Why are there just endless dudes here? Dude, I hate when the freaking aim just decides to not work sometimes. Alright, there's a dude at the top. Alright. Actually, yeah, if we can... We could get away with not killing the boss. Like, I mean, one, we could just die. But two, we might be able to just run out. Run! Got it. I think if it were just one of them, we would try fighting. We could try fighting from here. They can have that room. It belongs to them now. I really thought there was a secret there. All Maybe if you jump down from higher up. I think that might be the move. No. Alright, we'll explore more. Alright, we'll do more stuff here. Alright. There's two things here. Wait a second. Oh, it's just an easy way to get from one to the other. All right. Fair enough. I appreciate that. One cat up. Like, why does it have to be like this? No ammo. No, I'm stuck. I'm just, like, don't know where I'm going right now. No! Oh, this is like the hidden. Okay. This is the secret. Yeah, that's freaking brutal. Actually, we're just gonna load and die. Man, it's getting late.
Unbelievable.
Don't like this level. There's so many dudes in that one zone. What am I supposed to do? I don't have any more I have a lot of violator ammo, okay. Oh, they ran out of here. Right. Get him! Get him! Get him! Whoops. I hope my sacrificial calabash got him. That was mean, just sending six of them at me. Yeah, dude, martyrdom. Martyrdom was always so freaking funny. Definitely one of the best perks from a pure comedy standpoint. I use it all. I wasn't sure if it would place the calabash, or if I had to go through the whole like animation, but it looks like as soon as you tap the button, it'll do it. Yeah, see, there's the delayed death. Oh, that's so funny. Hell yeah. What a play. That was a real gamer play. Alright, so we got a lot going on here. There's it there. Yeah. Yeah, I was thinking the death noise might play after I died when I'm like in a whole different room, and it didn't, so I was a little bummed. But that made up for it. That definitely made up for it. Alright, so we know where all the Dark Souls are now. We're missing one Caddo because we suck. Hopefully it's here somewhere. Right there, damn it. Right here, damn it. Oh, are these just connected? Okay. All right, so here's the outside area. Freaking employee of the month up there. Yeah, see, it's the secret 10 door. Once we have 10, we can open it, but we can't really get to what's behind it until we also have all 666 Caddo. I don't think we can get up there. I think it's just a troll spot for shooting us. So obviously this section was added in the remaster as well. Normally you would just go in here and get that dark soul that's, you know, down there. Alright, so this room is just that. This room is just the soul. And then, oh, that was Violator ammo, we don't care. So now we go back to that last soul and hope that there's a Caddo there. So we don't have to go looking for the lone missing Caddo. I'm still a little disappointed about the no secret thing. Can I turn it back on? No. I might have to come back here. I might have to like reload and come back here to trigger it. Oh, can't use that. How the hell did I survive that? I just realized the shadow gun reminds me a lot of the like ghost penis gun from Hexen. Yes! The last one! And the last soul! Yes! We got everything! We got the retractor. Let's go open the last schism. And then log off for the night. Don't unplug. Oh! No! No, I hit the wrong button! No! We have to troll these guys again. Dude, I rage quit too fast. Pretty funny though. Alright, and we save, we check, and we leave.